Hey yo, what's good swag team, homies, zombie gang, homies, we running out the tunnel, it's about that time. I told you guys yesterday and days before this about this Pro-Am gameplay, bro, the Houston Pockets. That's the name of our squad, bro, and I'll let you know why we call ourselves the Houston Pockets a little bit later in this video. Also, if you want to design our Pro-Am team jerseys and our Pro-Am logo and stuff like that, and our court and stuff, just let me know, and I'll get back to you, bro. Hit me up on Twitter, actually, and I'll get back to you. And whoever designed the most fire jerseys, court, and logo, you know what I'm saying? Of course, I will give those guys the job. And, we're running like that. I'll give you a shout-out and everything. But anyway, we out here ready to ball, bro. Both teams so far are 1-0. And we play more games than this. This is like the only game I really recorded for my session, because usually when we play, we just play for fun. Not really play for YouTube to upload it, but I just happened to record this session. And oh my God, that man Cam already leaning with them greens. Leaning with them greens. And look at this, man. No way, no sir, no way. Get that shot out of here, bro. And this is why they call us the Houston Pockets, because we play that defense and we lock up everything, bro. We put you in the proverbial pocket. Juice Man from the corner. My boy Juice Man had the Trey Songz corn rolls out when he's out. Bro, that man had the corn rolls out here when he's balling, bro. Right now, the game is pretty close. It's a two-point game. I mean, it just started. We both trying to get a feel for each other, you know what I'm saying? Both teams trying to figure out what the other team gonna do, what the other team is good at, and I'm good at getting these buckets. My matchup, sure already know, bro. He a point forward. You know what I'm saying? He got a better handle than me. He faster than me. But I don't think he can score better than me, bro. I don't think he's going to be able to play this defense either. My boy Jay Rain taking off. He got his slashing point guard out here. That man be taking off, dog. I seen him catch bodies on lockdown defenders, dog. Look at me pulling up once again. More green lights. You know what I'm saying? I love my green lights. That Hall of Fame difficult shots is surely coming through. And if I get my grand badge or my shot creator, oh my goodness, bro, it's going to be crazy. Kicking out to the homie Juice Man for three views from the tray. We out here balling, bro. Now we starting to pull away a little bit, man. We starting to put the pocket on them. Starting to lock these guys up. They don't know what they do. Let's put the pocket on the Houston Pockets. Throwing it up to Juice Man for the slam. Once again, I told you, bro, we start putting that pocket on you. You don't know what to do. It's like, you know how when you put a blanket over a fire and it starts to die out? That's what happens, bro. The pockets, it's like a blanket we putting over the fire, man. And usually, the way we play is like everybody has a specific job. It's like an unspoken job. It's not something we even mention. My boy YG just stay in the paint, grab them offensive rebound, and put it right back up, get them buckets like that. He usually end up with a double-double damn near every game. Me and Juice Man, main focus on the team is to score points. That's just what our job is on the squad, bro. We score them points. And look at the lob from Jay Rain and Juice Man. And of course, Jay Rain, as the point guard, his job is to pass the ball. He usually get a whole bunch of assists. Like in this game, you're going to see how many assists this guy end up finishing with. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And then either it depends on whatever position Sean running. Because sometimes Sean run the center. Me getting more buckets right now. Leaning. That shot create a life on the Pro-Am is legit, bro. It's probably one of the best positions to run on the Pro-Am, bro. But anyway, like either Sean running center, so Sean is more like a scoring center though, not just a rebounding center, more like a scoring center, green lights again. And then also sometimes he might run the point guard, shooter guard, depending on whatever, it depends, whatever Sean. So Sean is really flexible out here when it comes to what position he playing. My boy Rain pulling up once again. And look at this score, bro, 33-19, things don't look to be going their way, bro. Putting the pocket on them, dog. That's what we call it, bro. Putting you in the pockets. The Houston Pockets. No way. No, sir. No way. What did you think you was doing, dog? We ain't letting you do none of that, my boy. YG with the and one sway. And now this guy at the free throw line, bro. I'm like, come on, bro. You really gonna make us watch your free throw routine? Like, people like that kill me, dog. Like, we really gonna sit here and watch this man free throw routine? But anyway, man. Time to get more buckets, but my boy Jay Rain bringing the ball up to court. By the way, everybody linked to their channel is down below in the description for you to check them out. More green lights. Jay Rain channel is down here. Juice Man channel is down here. He ended up winning player of the half. 15.2 rebounds, 1 assist on 75% shooting. Oh my god, bro, when Juice playing like that, dog, it's hard for us to lose, man. It's really hard for us to lose. And then couple that with my scoring and what I'm out here doing offensively too, dog. I mean, it speaks for itself a little bit, bro. Still out here trying to play this defense, putting these guys in that pocket. They don't got nowhere to go. He thought he was wide open. No, he was about to pull. He passed out. The computer almost lost the ball. This guy thought he was open too. No way, no sir. My boy Jay Rain right back there. Gave it to this guy. Made him pick up his dribble. They called the timeout. The Houston Pockets. That's what we all about, bro. Playing that defense with 2.5 left on the clock. They went ahead and inbounded the ball, and of course they couldn't get a good shot off. We was locking them up. Jay Rain with the rebound. I'm on the fast break. He already know who to give it to. And no way, no sir, am I getting blocked, though. I got to finish that with buckets. That's what it's all about for me and my boy Juice, bro. We get them buckets, bro. We have competitions out here to see who gets the most buckets, bro. But nah, man, just because me and Juice's main job is to score, everybody on the squad scores, man. So it could be anybody's night, but most nights it's me and Juice out here giving out these buckets. My boy Rain with the ball. I'm coming to the basket. Of course he see me. My boy Jay Rain finished this game with 15 assists, dog. Right, I try to get the steal. Me trying to get the steal, I end up leaving my guy open. It's all good. He wasn't really scoring like that. I had that man in the pocket, bro. That man was in the pocket, dog. Juice man in the corner throwing up another tray. Another trend. Bro, he's out here hooping on these dudes, man. I'm trying to lock this guy up, put him right back in the pocket. No way. No, sir, no way are you making that, fam. I'm out on the fast break. They found your boy with another slam. Probably could have been an and one. 2K know they could have hooked me up with the and one, but it's all good. You know that. It's all good. The score is ridiculous. We have doubled their score, bro. We have officially doubled their score, putting them in the pocket. You can't finish around that rim. My boy YG down there locking up everything. Juice, man. Always up to something. Damn. That slam was crazy. They throwing up a three. Bruh, come on, bruh. You know you ain't got it like that. I'm pushing the break this time. Hitting him with the Euro step. You already know. That man Cam got the meanest Euro step in all the land, bruh. It's too crazy, dog. That Euro step is wild, man. Now we're trying to get the ball off the inbound, bro. The score of this game is ridiculous. These dudes might want to make another Pro-Am team if they want to continue to be undefeated. Because we both was 1-0 at the start of the game. Juice man throwing a lob to Jay Rain, bro. We do throw lobs out here. Look at this guy. This probably was the only highlight of the game. This dude shot a super deep three. Nobody could have predicted that was going to go in. But, you know, whatever, dog. You came right back and this right here should have been a three. I'm pulling up green light. Give me those. But I think my big toe was on the line. It's something we got double their score again. First it was 25. Oh, my. First it was 25 to 50. Now it's 30 to 60, dog. It's crazy. I'm throwing up this shot right here. Desperation. I was in the paint way too long. But, of course, I made it, dog. I'm out here doing my thing, man. We out here still locking up. My boy YG. Great defense right there. But 2K got to let these guys make something, bro. They're like, really, in all actuality, they probably should have like 10 points. But 2K, at some point, they got to let him make something. Jay Rain, pull. Getting buggers, dog. Jay Rain is out here snapping, pulling up right there. And I love when you be pulling up like that, bro. When I be seeing shot creators, I'm not shot creators. Look at this, bro. The pockets is real. But when I see slashers pull up for those mid-range, bro, I get kind of nervous. But look at this lob, though. Come on, bro. We out here throw a lob, bro. The Houston pockets kind of lit. Like I said earlier, though, if you got, if you fire at designing Pro-Am jerseys and logos and courts and stuff like that, just let us know, man. And we'll probably let you design the Houston pocket stuff, bro. We out here doing our thing, man. Locking these guys up once again. Putting the pocket on them once again. My boy Rain found me in a corner. Green lights once again. Your boy on his way to an A-plus grade, man. I've been just out here balling, doing my thing. Boy, locking up. Locking up. Even 2K said it shut down opponent's possession, bro. What is going on, man? These guys just don't know what to do out here with the ball. But we know what to do with it. We know how to get these buckets. I'm setting the screen on his man at half court. My boy Rain going all the way. Slam. And one swag for my boy Rain, dog. We do the little things, bro. See how I set that screen that led to that poster and one? Come on, dog. I got the ball pulling up another bucket. Of course, your boy is finishing with 30 points. Out here hooping, man. Still trying to lock these guys up. They passing all out of shots, throwing up dumb shots, missing everything. And right here, I could have been a good sport about it, but we the Houston Pockets. We savages all the way to the basket. I don't know how I got that layup to go in, but I got that layup to go in. Finished with 32 points, bro. Everybody's stats in this game was crazy. You're going to see it at the end of the game. But hey, if this is your first time watching the Stacks Montana video, first of all, slap the shit up out yourself. You should have known about me earlier. Then go ahead and subscribe. If you want to see more Pro-Am gameplay with the homies, the Houston Pockets, make sure you leave a like on this one. It lets me know you're enjoying the series, and I definitely keep posting more. But until next time, players, real niggas stay up and I am out. Swag team, bitch. Zombie game, cuz. Your boy finished with 32 points. J-Rain had 15 points, 15 assists. YG had a double-double. My man Juice, man, had 22 points on 81% shooting. I was shooting 80%. And, of course, we had the whole other team in the pocket, bro. They wasn't doing nothing. Straight lockup.